Certified Coder checking in. Certified Coder checking in. This is Tank. Peace and love to everybody. We talk about the new features just put up with the Boss Apps. Work on this feature for maybe a couple weeks now, but it's really cool and dynamic. I'm right here on my home screen now. NineOps logo. That's my company. NineOps. I found NineOps in 2016. And 2 + 0 + 1 + 6 = 9. Oh, I think it does. 6, 7, 8, 9. Correct. Cool. I found the company in 2016, and 2 + 0 + 1 + 6 = 9. That's made that significant that particular year. So yes, NineOps with a Z. Cool. So right here, we got the apps on the top of the screen laid out, all the different apps that I've created. These are demo apps that I have in the bucket, you know, just to showcase. I got many customers all over the planet, you know, apps that I don't put out for due to security. I really don't like showcasing my clients' apps. I'm very private. You know, my clients, I like to give them attention, give them the limelight. I'm more behind the scenes, focus on, you know, projects and goals and meeting the bottom line. That's always most of the time my priority on a day-to-day as we travel through this thing called life. So we're here right now discussing apps. Yes, Boss Apps to be exact. This particular system I'm working on for quite some time, 5+ years to be exact. It took me a lot of time, a lot of coding, a lot of energy to get it to this point. But, you know, with muscle memory, with repetition, with diligence, with learning, with patience, with just, you know, outright will to get this shit done, I got it done, and it's working, and it's making it happen. You know, because I was on Chipotle site. Well, you know, Chipotle, where you get the food, what all your good food and stuff, I was on their website. I'm like, ordering me some food, noticing that it wasn't even all that great. I'm like, my stuff is better than this. This is Chipotle. I know they're publicly traded, you know. I remember hearing this when it went public. So with that said, this stuff I'm working on is as equivalent. But let's get into it. One, I'm gonna get right here, right now to it. Got a lot of background noise because we out here doing what we do, talking apps. But this is the Fit the Wings Flat app. You see, I love that title. It's a long story to that title. You know, I'm gonna share it one day with people, but you know, it's a unique story. But you know, it's Fit the Wings Flat. I just love that title, it just kind of stands out. But it's for a food truck company. You know, if you're selling food trucks, you got, you know, you're selling food, you know, you got your truck set up, you're trying to, you know, deliver people food, they pull up, or, you know, that you can send it to them, however you want to do it. It's good to do it all through an app. You see, app right here is pretty straightforward. It's dynamic. You know, you see it's clean, it's good layout, it's polished. For the blue, blue's easy on the eyes. You know, you got the chicken. I don't really eat chicken. You know, I think chicken today, I don't know, I don't think it's chicken no more. If I grew it, you know, myself, I eat it all day, but I think they're doing putting something in the chicken in particular, you know. There ain't that many chicken wings in the world, no way. But, you know, the chicken, it just make me feel funny. I just stay away from it. You know, I just do the turkey, the beef, you know. I love a lot of fish. I love some tuna, you know. So, yeah, so not so much chicken, but 50 Wings Flat, you know, I'm from Atlanta, where I'm at right now, ATL. All we known for is our hot wings, you know. We don't got no good soul food. We got a few good fish spots, but primarily we known for is our soul food. You know, our soul food stands out. Our chicken wings, because it's a hot wings, it's a hot Atlanta. Them freaking weirdo wings, I don't think they're hot wings, they're probably Charlotte Rat. I don't know why I'm discussing, why I'm talking about rat, while we're talking about apps. I don't know how I got on the subject right now. But I'm going to go back to the chicken and the 50 Wings Flat app. So let's go through the slideshow. But yeah, they're making you hungry, ain't they? Making me hungry. I ate some chicken earlier. If I'm talking all this mess, I think I ate some chicken earlier. So you got to do what you got to do sometime, especially this only thing on the table. So we here going through the app, checking it out. It's nice. Yeah, so we're going to go through the blog. You know, blogs are good, kind of keep people updated with stuff that's going on with everything, you know. What, you know, this blog is about 5 tips of preparing chicken wings. You know, some nice chicken wings, good high-quality digital pictures. Blog post about, you know, ways of eating chicken wings, you know, how to prepare them, you know. You can blog about how you, you know, cook your chicken wings, how your grandmama do it. She taught you how you do it, your secret recipe. You know, you can leave some comments on there, you know, say, hey, great post. Add this, you know. It should work. As a matter of fact, I haven't tested this particular feature. Let's see if it's going to work. Oh, it don't work. That's not good. So we right here live and it's a bug. It's a bug on a comment ad. I didn't get to this particular feature. I'm just not doing it just now. But anyways, that's a bug, you know. Instagram, Facebook, and those likes, they come out with updates all the time. So I like people, I like I never seen a bug before. I am ashamed, though. Not ashamed. I mean, I caught it. I feel good. Because this, man, this is, man, this, look at that chicken. This is Chipotle level. This is Fortune 500 level application development. This is the hot echelon of development coming from Tank certified coders in this thing. I'm so certified. I got it in my company name. I'm a nerd, but I'm a technical kind of nerd, certified nerd. There's different types. I wear my nerd badge high, you know, but I'm a nerd. I didn't want to be the nerd where I couldn't talk to women. I wanted to be the nerd where I had balance, you know, where I could have a discussion with people and be extremely brilliant, you know, because it came really natural to me. Being brilliant and being witty, it just was like, it's just my common dialogue. And I really see it in my children, because they give me what I give them right back. And it's like, whoa, this is being put in us to be like this. So I'm going to just do it to the best of my ability. So, you know, having a fast thinking frequency brain and being able to have, you know, discussion with people could follow, that was important to me in this human vessel while I was here. So let's get back to the 50 Wings Flat app. We're on the blogs, you know, fight going on. What's happening? Drums and flats, runners versus flyers, steams over flaps, skateboard, chop, close spin. Boom, so they fight. Yeah, who? Let's get back. I don't want to spend too much time, but I want to get to a particular feature that I just recently did. On the order now, boom, order me a 50-piece group pack. Boom, add the cart. Add that thing in the cart. You know, I said I want 18 of them, but I'm going to go back down to one. Matter of fact, I'm going to delete it. Boom. So I only want one piece of the small 6-wing. I'm going to get two, $19. I'm going to proceed to checkout. This is the feature I made update right here. So now I haven't signed into this app. Matter of fact, I'm going to go back out and I'm going to sign out the app. You know, because I want people to come right to the app, log in,